four, three, two, one. Liftoff. On the shoulders of Atlas, the SS Deke Slayton II Orbital ATK Cygnus spacecraft soars toward the International Space Station.
In December 2015, NASA's latest resupply mission to the International Space Station successfully launched from the Cape Canaveral Air Force Station in Florida. 2 days later, the Orbital ATK Cygnus supply vessel docked with the ISS carrying tons of cargo. In that payload were two small satellites called nodes that will be deployed into orbit in early 2016. Built at NASA's Ames Research Center, NODES is a technology demonstration mission that will launch from the ISS. It will demonstrate new capabilities that are critical to future missions where multiple spacecraft are working together at the same time.
We've got two small spacecraft that will each collect science, but they will negotiate with each other which one is best capable of transmitting that science to a ground system based upon three criteria: the health of each one, its relation to the ground system, and how much data each one has collected.
Each of the two NODES CubeSats are identical, measuring 4x4x7 inches tall and weighing about 4 pounds. The NODES mission duration is expected to be about 2 weeks, although they will continue to orbit for about 6 months. NODES continues the legacy of the PhoneSat series of small satellites that first introduced and successfully implemented the use of Android smartphone technology instead of components that were custom developed and built.
NASA wants to use small spacecraft because that's the future. This is where the electronics and technology revolution are taking us. And because that affords us an ability to build small spacecraft that allows us to do even better science than the big spacecraft we've used in the past.